And left leg last is easy. Okay, so we got a right leg lead. Right arm, I want you to switch your feet. Right where you're at, switch your feet. Now, not like this, where I'm walking forward, jump up and switch your feet. So we can switch your feet. You can switch feet. One more time, switch feet. Come on, dorsal leg, come in. Again, get your stance. Get your stance. Stance, switch your feet. Just change it. Now, do it like you mean. Switch your feet. Good. All right, now, back in your stance again. Now, there's a little bit of time into this. Instead of just switch my feet where they hit at the same time, I want you to take one, two. There's a little bit of rhythm to it. Look, you got it, dude. You're looking at me like you're scared. Don't worry about it. We're good. So my back foot is going to hit first, and I'm going to push off just a little bit. Push off that foot. So I'm not just pushing, switch my feet, switch, push. Go ahead, on your own. Switch, push. Keep going, on your own. Keep going, switch, push. Good. Switch, push. Alright, freeze. Now it's not going to be a little push. We're still getting the timing down. I'm going to start attacking more. I'm really stacking my foot out hard. Really digging that back foot in and pushing hard. Switch your feet, push hard. Go again, go. Give yourself a little bit more space. Jump a little bit higher where you can really think about pushing off that back foot. Let it work. Go. One thing you're